Talk Radio. We make your eardrums bleed.
I just shoved a nuke up my pussy.
Oscar, just want you to know that he is extremely cognizant of who he dines with and who he breaks with.
Bread
with. Any kind of anti-Semitic behavior or racist behavior will not be tolerated at all by Oscar or anyone in the Clinton administration. And Oscar is going to take those values to the White House when he is President of the United States.